Hi, this is Jogendra Tuteja at Tuteja Talks, Desi Martini, and today I'm here to share with you the weekend numbers of Munna Michael and Lipstick Under My Vodka. Munna Michael had a passable weekend with 21 crore coming in. In fact, all predictions failed with Munna Michael. Mujhe bhi kahin lag raha tha ki shayad 10 crore ki opening lag jaye. Even though the worst case scenario, it had seemed like 8 to 9 crore ki opening to definitely lagegi. When even that didn't happen, it was pretty much known that the film won't really be able to cover much of a distance. Unfortunately, even the day one was just about 6.65 crore. Now think about it. That was on the same lines as Hero Panti, which was released years back. Usse in fact 2-3 lakh rupees zyada thi collections. And that's about it. Baaki to was 12 crore. And this was like about half of it. Even Flying Jatt had earned more on his day one, despite the fact he was controlled screens pe release hoiti, because that had come on a Thursday. And even that had crossed 7 crore. So in that perspective, jo aapka opening day hi just about 6.5 ka lagta hai, so then you need a real good push happening on Saturday and Sunday. Unfortunately for Tiger Shroff, even that didn't happen. Now both Tiger Shroff and Sabir Khan have absolutely seen better days. As I said, Hero Panti did have a good weekend. Baagi Toh had really hit the roof. It had done really well. But Munna Michael could not replicate that kind of success at all. Word of mouth bhi kuch zyada positive nahi tha. There were not even people who were watching the film. And as I had been mentioning in a couple of other videos as well, picture ki opening hi nahi lag rahi. And when the opening doesn't happen, तो आप वर्ड ऑफ माउथ कहां से लाएंगे? तो दिस इज समथिंग दैट हैपेंड इन मुन्ना माइकल, बिकॉज़ द प्रोड्यूसर्स हैड डन एवरीथिंग. इरोज, विकी रजानी, दे वेंट ऑल आउट टू प्रमोट द फिल्म, टू मार्केट द फिल्म, टू रिलीज द फिल्म. 3000 स्क्रीन्स पे आई. तो कहीं ना कहीं दे डिड देयर जॉब टू लेंड अ गुड प्रोडक्शन वैल्यू टू द फिल्म, टू एंश्योर कि एक अच्छे से रिलीज हो. टाइगर डिड एवरीथिंग इन टर्म्स ऑफ एक्शन, इन टर्म्स ऑफ डांस, द एंटायर पैकेज वाज पुट टुगेदर वेल. की नवाजुद्दीन भी है, बट समहाउ द सम ऑफ द पार्ट्स डिड नॉट रियली टर्न आउट टू बी वेल, because of which audiences did not step into theaters. So, uske baad baat aa jati hai ki aapka word of mouth kaisa jayega. And when the inherent content doesn't really appeal to everyone and anyone out there, wahan par problem aa jati hai. And this is something because of which on Saturday and Sunday as well, the film did not really grow much. Isiliye iske baad baat aa jati hai that where will the film now head in terms of the lifetime total, because picture ke paas primarily 1 week hai. Mubarakah is coming on this Friday. Again, target audience base wahi hai. It's again appealing to the families, it's again appealing to the youth. It's again a very single screen friendly film too. Which means, ek hafta hai picture ke liye to get some kind of substantial total. However, jab aapka weekend hi kam hota hai, to uske baad, what really needs to be seen is, ki weekday mein aapka Monday kaisa jaate hai. The film had to actually do at least 4 crore on Monday to ensure कि आपका overall lifetime ठीक जाए, but trending जिस तरीके की है, 4 crore really looks like an uphill task. काफी मुश्किल होगा for the film to get that kind of number. And if at all it still manages to do that, it'll need to be there sustaining at the same levels right till Thursday. So it is going to be an uphill journey for the film, क्योंकि cost है picture की, production values क्योंकि अच्छी हैं, and because of it there are costs associated with that as well. So somewhere it becomes really challenging for the film to have a kind of total that can warrant a good screen count in the second week as well. Lipstick Under My Vodka has surprised. It has got a weekend of around 6 crore. Now, jab is tarike se koi picture chalti hai, you really feel good that at the box office, there is a pleasant surprise that is coming. Think about it. When the film came till about a week or 10 days back, logo pata nahi tha ki picture aayegi, kitne screens pe aayegi, kitne shows honge, kaisa rahega. As a matter of fact, it got a very controlled release. It released on just about 400 screens. And competition bahut tha. Munna Michael, all said and done, it was going to be a huge competition. Hollywood ki bhi a couple of releases have been going on. Jab picture announced hui thi release ke liye, the date was set. At that time, no one knew that Jagga Jasus won't be there in the second week. But then, all said and done, competition to gahi nahi tha. So, isliye hats off to Ekta Kapoor was really still planning, releasing, strategizing it in such a way that audiences were enticed well enough to watch the film. Now, when I even talk about the audiences, again, a target audience tha. Inko pata tha ki picture has to be released at premium multiplexes, at urban centers, and they'll have to target women audiences. And in that way, to still able to get in audiences that brought in more than 1 crore or day 1 is a really good number. Kyunki think about it, badi badi picture jahan struggle kar rahi hai 3, 4, 5 crore ki opening lene ke liye, where a small film like this comes, jise face value itni nahi hai. At the end of the day, दो लोग हैं जिनको फिर भी लोग थोड़ा बहुत जानते हैं, विच इज कोंकणा सेन एंड रत्ना पाठक. दैट टू दे डू हैव अ नीश ऑडियंस, दे आर नॉट द काइंड जो कमर्शियल ऑडियंसेस लेकर आती हैं. स्टिल द फिल्म टुक अ ओपनिंग, बट द बिगेस्ट थिंग वाज व्हेन द फिल्म डिड सो वेल ऑन सैटरडे एंड संडे. जब आपकी पिक्चर वहां ग्रो करती है, तो आपको पता चलता है कि देयर इज दिस कंटेंट व्हिच इज डूइंग द टॉकिंग. ऑफ कोर्स देयर मे बी एन आर्गुमेंट कि ठीक है, ऑल सेट एंड डन 5-6-7 करोड़ की अगर रेंज आई भी है, नंबर्स की कलेक्शन अगर उस तरीके से आई भी है, सो लाइक बिग डील. बट या इट इज अ बिग डील क्योंकि जब आपका पिक्चर का बजट ही 6 करोड़ का होता है तो नंबर्स लाइक दिस आर आल्सो गुड इनफ बिकॉज व्हाट दिस सिग्निफाइज इज कि थिएट्रिकल रन में ही एक वीक में पिक्चर विल बी एक्चुअली अ सक्सेस बट व्हाट एल्स डू यू वांट इन द टाइम एंड इन द इंडस्ट्री द बिगेस्ट ऑफ द फिल्म्स आर नॉट इवन टेकिंग एन ओपनिंग एंड हियर इज अ स्मॉल फिल्म दैट कम्स इन हैज गॉट अ टारगेट ऑडियंस has got its entire publicity revolving around that one single controversy, doesn't really have much of a face value, comes screens pe aati hai, still comes in a paisa recover karti hai. That's a good enough win for the film. So this is how the weekend for both Munna Michael and Lipstick Under My Burqa has gone. Munna Michael needs a lot of work to be done in the next few days. Lipstick Under My Burqa has done its job in terms of ensuring ki picture success ho jayegi. For both of them now it's a different kind of a battle. Munna Michael ko dekhna hai ki recovery ki taraf kaise jaati hai. Lipstick Under My Burqa ko dekhna that how big does it turn out. Because even in the second week when Mubarka is there, this film will still have certain screens dedicated for it. So it's going to be pretty interesting time for the next 3 to 4 days till Mubarka comes. Meanwhile, this is Jogendra Tuteja signing off from Tuteja Talks, Desi Martini.